above board. Above board is an idiom, which means being fair and righteous. That is, to be very honest and legal, not involving any kind of tricks, doing something straightforward without concealment, without hiding anything. And if something is done openly, that is called above board. So this idiom has another way of saying also, they are be above board, open and above board, honest and above board. So all these expressions give the same meaning, that doing something very fair, righteously, honestly, legally, without hiding, and doing something openly. And let us try to see this idiom in the sentences. The first one is, if a plan or a business agreement is above board, it is honest and not trying to deceive anyone. So if agreement is said to be above board, it is nothing but it is very honest, legally approved, and it is not there to cheat anyone. And the second one, don't try to be very smart, my friend. We have to make this deal to be above board totally. And if your friend is trying to play any tricks while making any deal, you can warn your friend saying that this deal is an above board deal totally, which means it's an open deal. We have to make it very legally. Don't play any tricks. The third one, I think these documents are above board, sir. Go ahead and sign them. Maybe a secretary, after checking all the documents, found that all the documents were legal, they are very fair, right? And she may be advising the boss to sign the documents because the documents are above board. And the next one, the deal between two parties was completely honest and above board. So two parties are there very fairly, openly doing this deal. That's the reason it is called an above board deal. The next one, Ravi is straightforward. All his dealings are above board. So Ravi is an open-minded person. He never hides anything. That's the reason all his dealings are above board. Very fair, very right, very legal. He doesn't play any tricks. And let us see how this idiom has come into existence. There are two stories available. The first one is, according to some scholars, the board in this expression, in this idiom, refers to a table. An above board deal is one that is done in an open manner. The hands of the participants involved are out in the open for everyone to see. There are no underhand dealings involved. So who are the participants involved in doing the deal? They keep their hands on the table openly, so all the audience can see what is going on above the table. And nothing is underhand, no other way dealings. And that is how it has come into existence. Let us see the other explanation, how this idiom has come into existence. And this explanation is something which is related to the smuggling of goods on the ships. In the olden days, people who used to smuggle the things which are contraband, which are illegal, they used to keep all the items, goods, which are illegal below the deck. On the other hand, they used to place all the legal goods, which are legally transported goods, in the plain sight of the deck so that everybody can see. In other words, anything that was placed on the deck was an above board. So that is how it has come into existence. So finally, we can understand that an above board activity is an activity which is very fair and righteous, legal activity without involving any tricks. And if something is done openly without any secrets, it is called an above board activity.